Everybody worked out caught in the rain. Everybody out there getting ready to get caught in the rain. Nobody will go until I check the weather.
Yep, so do I.
Like Ohio State Water.
That way you know I'm not going outside when it's going to rain.
Yep.
Nobody I'm here. Like I said, tomorrow, we'll go to my brother's house when it's not going to rain.
So if you're home alone and smell something musty or damp in your basement, call
Ohio State Waterproofing but that's about
for a home inspection before you get home sick. Protecting homes for nearly 50 years. What could be better than that?
Not every decision.
Oh, how do you do that?
Training pigeon.
6.9% APR financing or a $3,500 customer bonus on the new 2024 Atlas or Atlas Cross Sport.
Here it is. The Cleveland Browns team against the Minnesota Vikings. That's right. The Cleveland Browns team against the Minnesota Vikings. Go Cleveland.
Browns, nice scoring drive. 8 plays, 69 yards, nearly 4.5 minutes. And remember, win big with Howard Hanna, the official real estate provider of the Cleveland Browns, our exclusive buyer agent. Big with your new home. Visit HowardHanna.com/GoBrowns today.
Okay.
This one way out of the end zone, so the Vikings will start with the ball at the 30-yard line. Time right now to check in with the third member of our team, Aditi Kinkawala. This sideline report brought to you by Lee Filter, the official guard guard of the Cleveland Browns. Aditi, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, gentlemen. And as we sit here and we talk about a special team play, we would be remiss if we didn't talk about Justin Hardy. The new addition this offseason, special teams ace, came from the Jets. But he's a Cleveland native, and he loves Cleveland so much. He has two tattoos of Cleveland.
Okay.
One is the skyline on the back of his left arm.
Right.
The other one says Cleveland 216 on the inside of his arm. And no surprise, Chris, his all-time favorite player growing up is Josh Cribbs.
Certainly makes sense. One of the great special teams aces, actually, in NFL history. Nick Mullins still out there with Christian Jackson for a gain of about 7 or so. The good news is even without starters, you know, DTR has played certainly in the league. Last year has a win. Mahomes has started 20 games. So he's a guy that is always fun to watch because he'll make a lot of big plays, and he'll make a lot of big plays for the defense as well. Kind of like another quarterback that went to Southern Miss and may have played a bit for the Minnesota Vikings, but he, of course, ended up in Canton, Ohio. Second and three, that's Brandon Powell in motion. Mullins getting pressured and has to dump it. Trying to set up the screen to Wanwu, but a great blitz by the Browns on that play as Mamu Diabate got in there.
Look at him shooting the gap right here. Gets through. They were trying to set up the screen, and so when that happens, running back isn't stopping to block and fill that hole. He's hoping to get it past him. But Diabate, the closing speed. He really has come so far in his second year as the Browns backup Mike linebacker.
That's what I was
great blitz there from Jim Schwartz.
Judy's on
of course, Diabate made his name last year in the preseason. Amazing plays all over the place, including a safety here in this very stadium.
Do you ever drive a car?
Third and four for the Vikings. Mullins is going to be pressured again. Gets
have you ever driven a car? Not how far? Not in the street elsewhere.
That's a better job by the Vikings.
Driver's training.
Yeah, they picked up the blitz.
But not
elsewhere. Cam Mitchell almost got in late, blitzing off of that left side. They were able to run a clear out that took Tony Brown deep down the field. The linebacker, Devin Forrest, couldn't get into that flat zone quick enough. And it's a nice pitch and catch from Mullins, who's off to a good start. 5 of 8, 71 yards, and a touchdown.
You can cause an accident. See? That would trigger you.
Closing in on the 6-minute mark, Wanwu gets submarine by Winston Reed, the undrafted free agent out of Weber State. Second all-time in tackles at that school. And there's a lot of youngsters, a lot of undrafted free agent guys that we're going
to
be seeing this afternoon. There's a few injuries in that linebacker room that we got to keep an eye on. Yeah, we certainly do. Tony Fields should be back soon. Hicks should be back soon as well. But those two guys, really, we have not seen in a while. For the Browns, and you gotta have them ready to go against the Cowboys.
Wow.
Browns blitzing again. Good job by the Vikings to pick it up.
That
is Muse, and there's a flag on the play.
We have a car. We don't have a vehicle at this moment.
Right at the backup tight end.
When I was a child,
and we'll see if that is indeed the infraction.
I remember. We were at work all the time. I remember he has a Cadillac or.
Once again, here is Cleet Blakeman, your referee this afternoon.
You're
it might be a leg whip. It would be the only thing I can think you're allowed to go tackle, guys.
Okay.
had to go low on a bigger player.
Personal foul. Tripping. Defense number 38. 15-yard penalty for the end of run. First down.
You wasn't even born.
All right, so that'll move the chains and tack on an additional 15. Yeah. But, Nathan, we just mentioned about what's going on in the linebackers room. Of course, congratulations to Geno Cave, who just received a three-year extension and well-deserved.
Okay. No
Hicks,
dog.
Of course, spent the last few years in Minnesota. He's a 10-year pro. He is truly a pro. And then the rest of the room, kind of interesting.
Yeah, it's a lot of young guys there. And really, you're looking at those top three, Diabate and Bush, I think, kind of on the roster. They love Buki Watson, their rookie. But Winston Reed is the name to watch. We saw that tackle earlier.
Really poor shoulder.
Push. Tony Brown is Jackson out of bounds on that reverse. But Winston Reed's the guy that reminds a lot of people in our building of Matthew Adams.
Okay.
Matthew Adams was on the Browns last year. Special teams, a heat-seeking pistol tackler. You mentioned how productive he was at Weber State. And so he's a guy that I think certainly could end up here staying on that practice squad and a part of the Browns' future, or maybe even in the present as an activation on special teams.
Yeah, Reed went to Weber State as a walk-on, ended up as a team captain and second in the school's history in tackles. Second and four. Big pitch, Mullins rolling right. Looking deep downfield, and he just throws it to Hopper as he was being attacked. And the Browns' defense was all over it as Devin Bush certainly wasn't fooled.
Yeah, let's go ahead and take a look at this play defensively. It's one the Browns should be familiar with, right? Because you are going to go ahead and you're going to have that play-action boot, and they're going to run levels. High, middle, and low. And as you look right here, they've got high covered, comes down on the middle, low covered, nowhere to go with the ball from Nick Mullins. Great job by the Browns defense.
And Devin Bush, the sixth-year man out of Michigan, applying the pressure. Third and four. Mullins out of the shotgun.
Yeah.
Browns again applying the pressure. It's a wobbler, and it's a one hopper again as he was looking for Muse. Shelby Harris, welcome back, the veteran, applying some pressure up front.
Yeah, Shelby Harris, the most accomplished guy on the field, I think, right now, maybe on either side, the 10-year veteran, and he knows how to get there and bat balls down.
The quarterback fumbled the ball, recovered by his teammate at the 23-yard line. Fourth down.
Wow, okay, so they did not call that an incomplete pass.
So they're saying that Shelby Harris actually forced the fumble, got the ball out, the hand came forward empty.
The Cleveland Browns recovered the ball. It was a fumble. It'll be third ball, first down.
Well, how about that,
Cleveland?
Wow,
we
got the ball.
Making some friends inside of a stadium.
How did that shit happen?
Just like that. Chase Williams just joining the Browns.
Fumble.
Look what I found.
Okay.
Stole the turnover.
Oh, we got the ball.
Do that.
How you do that?